Happy holidays from all of us at News 4.